word. Can you say amen? Amen. Can you get excited off of hearing the word? Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, we get to hear the word. Amen. There are people who can't get the word. Amen. There are people that don't believe in the word. Amen. There are people that can't get their hands on the Bible. Amen. And you can hear the Bible being taught. You can hear it being read. You get to it. I'm not talking to heathen people. I'm talking to Christians. Choose nobody being a heathen, but I want to understand how you can hear anybody talk about the Lord and not feel anything. Right.
Go ahead.
I don't like the worst. I like to give a logical chance. I know you're sitting there and you say, well, why don't you just go ahead and but I like is for logic to kick in. I like the logic to ask you, why would you come to be here this afternoon? So much when you were talking about giving thanks, and my friend and my brother, we were just talking about how the move of God is expected and needed.
Amen.
And thank you is missing.
Yes.
Gratitude is missing.
Yes.
I'm looking at you and I can tell that you can tell that gratitude is missing.
Yes.
If you are grateful for the hands that you have, you clap them.
I'm grateful for it.
praising him. There's love.
Thank you.
grandfather, he went past the school. I don't know if he made it up or not, but the song is true and true. He said he went by the school and he heard some kids. He said they were singing in the playground. And he said, if you're happy, you know what, clap your hand. If you're happy, you know what, clap your hand. If you're happy, you know what, hey, really good, I'm sure. If you're happy, clap your hand. He said, I thought about that. And I don't care what you say. Reverend knew how to trust and lean on the Lord. Like everybody else said, he had stuff and faults like everybody else had. Y'all, come on, son.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm trying to pull some of the covers off of some of y'all. And you can be a little bit better. Come on, somebody. You ain't always been like you are.
Go ahead, Pastor.
One thing I learned, though, when it comes to serving God, everybody ought to be serious. You can talk about folk all you want to, but when it comes to serving the Lord, there's a seriousness that always got to get to.
Yes, sir.
And he said, and I thought about it, and I thought about it, that's the same thing I was just thinking about it. How come we say we're on our way to heaven and we ain't happy? How come he healed us and we ain't happy? How come some of y'all living with the same thing other folks have in the hospital and died with, and you can't get happy? If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy.